Good morning, everybody. It's your boy Kenny Cam Rogers, like KK Rogers. The short offer showing if y'all new to this channel. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. You know, the kid really appreciated it because he's constantly on the come up, you know what I'm saying? Plus, hit that like button, you know what I'm saying? But, to the top again here. Welcome to episode 35 of React to West African Music. I might change the title soon, so, you know, just a heads up. But, yeah, this is React to West African Music. Episode 35, you know what I'm saying? Today's guest, we have a new person. I've never heard of this person before. And this is Johnny Thrill. And this is Romeo and Juliet. So, you know what I'm going to do? Hush up. And, yeah, we're going to listen to it. And I'll give you my opinion on it later. It's real slow tempo. That is good. And I like his voice. It's real. It's a good voice. No homo. And like Chuck and Jake, our love will never grow. Please be my Juliet and I'll be your Romeo. My love. Oh yeah, yeah. Would you be my Juliet and I'll be your Romeo? My love. My love. And when the stars come out tonight, I'll be thinking about you, my love. My love. And in the dark I see your lovely eyes. Darling, you are my light. You are my love. Take my hand and walk with me, my love. Just say what you want and I'll get it for you, my love. Take my all, I give it all. Your love. You can take my all, I give it all, won't take it back. All I want is your love. All I want is your love. Oh yeah. That's tight. Walking up petting mules and shit. What do you think about you, my love? My love. And in the dark I see your lovely eyes. Darling, you are my light. You are my love. Yeah. Be my Juliet and I'll be Juliet and I'll be your Romeo.
She'll be my Juliet and I'll be your Romeo. Oh, my love. Oh, my love.
I like that song. I like it. Like the message behind the dude voice. Yo, like, dude can actually sing. You know what I'm saying? And it's not on that R&B type, you know, singing. It was sort of like on a, what's the type of music it is? I forgot what type of music it was. But, yeah, it's a real good song. I like the message behind it in the whole video as a whole. I give it like a 9.5. I give it like a 9.5 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, you know, leave a like, comment. Comment what you want to see. And don't forget to subscribe to your boy. But in further words of Kenny Kane Rogers, you are now living healthy.